Game of the pop-up January tournament in Victoria. We've got Colin Nicholson and Jim Howard are in the finals against, who won that last game? Louise Hamill and June Lazenby, the guys against the girls. Dalton, good to see you on here. They're just cleaning up the pits. They're going to be starting in a minute. We had 38 teams. We drew for partners. They played to 35 points. We started, what time, 10:30 this morning. It's 2:45, so we're down to the finals. Colin and Jim haven't lost yet, so they have to win. Another team has to beat them twice. It's a double knockout. So they're just getting ready here. Few people hanging around still that haven't left.
Sorry, Joe.
Good try, Joe. Hey.
You came third, no money though.
No, I'm not in it for the money.
You're not in it for the money.
That's the only reason why we think playing is for the money.
They you have to beat them twice, yeah. I'm going to get a good camera spot here.
You got to beat them twice, Jim.
I hear that.
Okay, Jim, let's go.
Hey, you only have to beat them once. And then you have to beat them once again.
Okay, guys, let's get going. Okay, it's Colin and Jim are partners. And June here. And Louise. Where's Louise? Louise is over here. She's getting ready to play.
There's your call in.
That's time.
Off you go.
Hey. Starting off with Colin. Colin's a 30-footer. We'll move over here. We get a better view. Ooh, just bounced off. Not quite. Colin and Jim have been sitting around for about an hour and a half, waiting to play somebody. Three Colin. Just starting the game here. 3 points.
Come on, Jerry. Come on, Jerry. You're on TV.
You don't hit me. Oh, there's a ringer. June Lazenby's playing now. June's a new player. She's only started last year. Ooh. Ooh, that came in backwards. 3 points for Jim. Starting off 6-0, going to 35 points. You're up first. Ooh, not quite. It looks like it's stubbed. Ooh, right there. Ooh, that's a nice ringer. We got the peanut gallery here.
Oh yeah.
And there's some more people over here.
Some more.
There's Joe. He just lost out in the semifinal.
Loser.
I know how you feel, buddy.
Yeah. That's the way it goes.
Just hold that for a second. I want to put my jacket on. Just hold it. Film. You guys need an excavator?
If it's a tie for the penny, it's so, we have a,
okay, whatever you guys want. Whatever. What's the score?
3-June.
Oh, it is 6-3 the score now. Just missed. Oh, nice.
You dead
three. 9-3 the score.
This will be a fast game.
Ooh, just a little short. Ooh, it might have slid in there. Louise Hamill. Shot.
Oh,
oh, she got them both.
Is that a six pack?
Oh, okay.
Good.
Wow.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh. 99. Nice good one. Shot. Like it knocked somebody off. Catherine Rogers says, go girls.
So, but he's got the penny. So three.
Yeah,
three
for June.
Three for June. The girls take a 3-point lead. Yeah. 12 to 9 the score. You're going to 35. Waiting the score down there. One of them's really close to whether it's on or not. Three for Jim.
Three for Jim. Hey, you pulled that out.
June. Oh, June. Three for June.
I guess they're looking for a
raccoon. I tried. Okay. Score is 15 to 9. Melanie's watching. Good shot. Oh, yes. A six back there. Oh, that one came flying by.
Two dead three.
18 to 9. Louise and June win this game and will force a second game because Colin and Jim haven't lost yet. The double knockout tournament. Yeah, they took it. by the side. About 6 degrees here today. Two for Colin. Two for the red team.
Two for Colin.
We're scored now 18 to 11. Ooh, dismissed. Oh, nice. He slid that one in. Oh, nice shot. Oh, another nice one.
Two dead three.
Two dead three. Melanie and Buddy Deidre are watching the game.
Melanie is?
Melanie is. Well, it says Melanie. Are you watching it on Facebook? Well, you're already here, and you're watching it too. That's dedication.
Who else is on there? Deidre?
Buddy Deidre is watching too. He's afraid to hit it. Oh, he got it on. Didn't knock it on.
That was like getting a ringer, Jim.
25 to 12. Ooh, slid by. Oh, down by the other side. Oh, Brenda Arnold's watching too. Oh, good shot. Oh, a little short. Hello, Lynn Cousins. Thanks for joining.
Four
points.
Is it delayed?
I'm
watching it live, yeah. See?
Oh, wow.
See the difference?
Yeah. Did you mark the score down? Yeah, you did. Okay.
Off you go. Oh.
25-15 the score. Good bounce.
There you are.
Ooh. We're going to move around, take another little different view of this.
Six Colin.
Six. 25-21.
Colin, you got six. Six.
What's six?
Yeah, yeah.
That's what I thought.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's what you got, man. Yeah.
See, now it's four.
Hard to see the shoes this way. Here's our brave souls that are sitting out in this cold weather. Must have nothing else to do.
Still
26-21. We'll go back to where we were before. Better view. This is the first day without rain around here.
Blue sky over there.
26-21. Oh, Margo Donovan's in check. It says no pressure. I think that one's backwards. That looked pretty good. Or June. 30 points now. 30-21. Ooh, a little short. Looks like it slid in there. Sitting with 4 points here. Four for Louise. No, one short. 34-21. Louise and June win this game, forces another final game.
We're still playing, right?
Yeah. Colin and Jim haven't lost yet. This would be their first loss if they lose this. Looks good. Ooh, a little short.
Thanks for your confidence.
A little short.
What was
it?
Three
Colin. That makes that 24. 34 to 24. Ooh, a little wide. Ooh, that's wide. You need 1 point to win the game. Well, that's 1 point there. Oh, there's 2 points. That's the game. So that'll force a final game. Yeah. Well, you got to beat them again. You both have one loss now. Do you guys want to start as soon as you can? You both have one loss.
Yeah.
It's a double knockout. So whoever wins this last game.
This is their first loss.
You got 7 people online watching you. Brenda Arnold says she missed seeing us all here.
Okay, here we go, gang. All
right. And, sir, what do you think of the game?
You know what? I'm just sad because I lost. And I shouldn't have lost to those ladies because I believe that they were cheating.
Okay. Let's find out somebody that really knows what they're talking about.
Yeah. Outstanding performances on all four. There you go. And it's fantastic even as a spectator sport.
What did you think of that game?
I think girls rule.
Girls rule. Joe, you got anything to say?
No.
Okay, we're getting ready for this final game here. The great housekeepers here. Well, I see we've got Lynn Cousins watching, Brent Arnold, Margaret Ozenchuk, Buddy Deidre, Catherine Rogers. Catherine Rogers says, go, girls.
Thanks for your support.
Colin says, thanks for the support, Catherine. Okay, you guys ready?
Yep.
Okay, final game. No matter who wins.
I didn't bring my drum.
Down it in. Off you go.
Thank you.
Okay, Colin's first.
Yep. One more game.
Ooh, a little short. A leaner. Oh, he might have threaded it through there. Laying to 35 points. Sorry. Ooh, a little off to the side. Ooh.
Oh.
Two column. 2-0. Commanding lead. Jim Arnold. Ooh, just missed. Ooh, that slid on.
Nice slider.
Ooh.
Three June.
3-2 the score. Ooh, that looks good. We started with 38 teams, or 38 players today, 19 teams. Double knockout, this is down to the final game. Score down there. Oh. 1 point for June. Score is now 4-2 for June and Louise. Louise up next. It off. Ooh, another one just off. Colin. Ooh, nice shot. Oh, just off. Looks like 3 for Colin. 3 for Colin. So that would make it 5. 5-4 for Colin. Checking. Just 3, Colin.
Your other one's over there.
5-4 for Colin. Sure if it's a little short or not. Ooh, that one's short. Louise.
an old and tired.
Ooh, everybody's getting a little tired here.
Four Colin?
Yeah, four Colin. 9-4 the score. A little short. Ooh, that was way too much. A lot of pressure here. Everybody's been throwing all day. Ooh, just off. Oh, on and off.
Doctor out, so Jim gets the penny.
Yep.
One for Jim.
One for Jim. Yeah. Well, that makes it 10-5. Take your point, Jim. Shorting. June. Nice shot. Ooh, a nice six pack. So that gives them 10-10, tie game.
Well, they're getting back in the game fast.
Bob Hamilton just came by to watch this exciting finish.
Yeah.
Say hi, Bob.
Get out of your way.
Oh, nice shot by Louise. Oh, a little short. Oh, that's a little short. That could be tapped on. Ooh, that just missed. One. It budged the other one a little bit, but I think it's a little short. Points for, I don't know who that was. Louise? No.
Three
Louise. 13-10. Short. Ooh, that one looks like it's on. Ooh, off to the side. Ooh. Looks like Louise got all the points there. Let's get more 4 points, I think. For Louise. 18-10. Jude Lazenby. Oh, stubbed it. Oh, a little short. Chance for Jim Howard to pick up a few points here. Oh, just off to the side. Struggling for points there. Who's going to be closer?
It's here. It is this shoe. It's just the other one. Do you see it right here? That's the penny. I think.
How come this one, we can't see that true through this one?
Straight down. It protrudes, actually, down below. Come on this side. If you sit here, it's like that little dimple hanging out.
Yeah, it's the thickness of the penny. But it's just farther back, see?
Yeah. It's hard to
see. This is way back here.
Judge!
You need a judge.
Joe, judge us, please.
No judge.
Joe, you want to come around and judge it? Well,
boy, Joe.
Just let Joe judge it.
Go ahead, Joe, judge it.
Figure out who's
Joe
closer, Joe.
Judge Joe.
Judge Joe.
Judge Joe.
Joe.
No,
that's his sister.
Okay. I just knew the room when we
They're battling for points here.
This one.
Yeah.
Because
the one on top.
Yeah, the one on top.
The one on top is closer.
Yeah, right here.
Okay. They're fighting for 1 point here.
Good call, Joe.
It could be the difference in the game. Okay. So that gives the red team 11 now.
No, one for them.
One for them?
Pick up your money.
Yeah, one for them. They're getting tired. They've been here a long time. Okay, the score is 18-12, 2-11.
Put ringers on, then you don't have to fight over pennies.
Hey, Jim Howard. Oh, solid.
Yeah.
Solid shot. Ooh, just a little short. A little short. Ooh, that wasn't very good. I don't think that went on.
Yeah, Joe, you might get called out there again.
Either 3 or 4 points.
Want a ref?
Where's Joe?
Three Jim. That's tightening it up. 14. 18, 14. Wasn't there a war then, 1814? Oh, solid. Oh, yeah, that's there too. That six on there, Louise. It's not on very solid though. Could come off. Oh, that's on there too. Oh, it backed the other one up a little bit. Oh, a little short. Well, you better check that one underneath there. Check. Take the first ringer off. Better check that one underneath there. Is it there? Okay. Two dead three for Colin. So, now his score is 18-17. Take your 3 points, Colin.
Oh. Hey, I gotta move that up a little higher.
Oh. Yeah.
17. Oh, sorry, they only had 17. I'm sorry, I thought they had 18. 17, 17. 18. You have 18?
18. Oh, no, 17. You're right.
17 all. That's solid. Oh, another solid one. Oh, off to the side. Six, Colin. 23-17. Jim Howard up. Ooh, that's very close. Oh, it needs a little push. It helped it a little bit. Not quite there yet, don't think. Well, it's there now. It's there now.
Thanks, Drew. You're a smooch.
Oh, and she slid that one on. Two dead. Two dead, no score.
That was like a double, though. Nice six pack.
Walking doubles. Everybody's using their own shoes. You go first.
I guess I go first.
Yep.
So now you got to put her shoe on, Jim.
Oh, but yeah, we did that before, you know. I put hers on a couple of times.
loop that's there.
I hate those pushes. That means they end up pushing it on.
I'm not sure what that one did. A little too far. I'm not sure what happened down there. One June?
No, Jim. No.
Thanks for telling me.
1817. A little short. Close. Not sure if it's hooked or not. Oh, hit it. I know. Oh, he took it right off. 2 points for Colin. Sorry, now it's 25. Well, they had 23, that's right. 23 to 19. Is that 18 or 19 you have, Louise?
Pardon me?
Is that 18 or 19?
That is 19.
19?
It's all in the lot. Yeah, it's okay. Sort of in between.
Yeah, no, 19, yeah. That's good. Oh, he's got them both on there. Solid.
Way to go.
No dance for you.
No, I was, you know what? I shouldn't have even thought that. Jesus, he's got two on. Maybe we can dance. I think they threw the shoe instead of emptying the line.
Calling fans, dance for you.
28 now. Going to 35. 30. Oh, that's on.
Good one. Hollywood special.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, just came up a little short. Ooh, slid it by. Ooh, 4 points for...
Four for you guys.
That gives them 32. 3 more points. 32. 32-19.
Good one, Jim.
Thanks, sir.
This could be the end of it. Oh, that's a solid one. Oh, threw that one away. Okay, Junior needs a ringer to keep this game alive. Off. Oh, and she did it. Pressure shot. Two dead, no score. Oh, one for June. Yeah, they got up to 20 now. They're still alive. Right. Ooh, slid that one on. Girls aren't giving up. Ooh, threw that one away. Okay, Colin, if you put them both on, it's over. Ooh, that one came in backwards. Oh, that didn't come in. 3 points for Louise. That gives them 23. 32-23. Still alive.
You didn't go on top of the cup, but you did.